Hello everyone, CrystalFissure here, and we got the last scout fly. Just because I forgot to do that in Sandover Village, that is now Sandover Village almost 100% complete. We're getting there now, we're getting there. So today we're going to be going to the lovely island that they call Misty. Misty Island, yes. And a very mysterious, dare I say, Misty Island. And I'm not talking about the Pokemon character. Let's go down here. There it is over there. It's got some fog around it, some mist, as they would say. We got the boat. Now, this boat was enabled to be used thanks to the fisherman from a couple parts ago due to completing that lovely mission, that incredibly annoying mission with Johnny Natrium. Glad to have him for a few parts, and I'll definitely be having him back at a later date. But yeah, it's time to go to Misty Island, which is, you know, really, it's saying all that needs to be said straight up. It's mysterious. It's crazy. This is the island in which all the magic happened. And by magic, I mean precursor, you know, dark eco. Crazy shit. And, yeah. So we're getting to see this wonderful level. This is a big level. This is probably, I don't know, how big would this level be? I'm trying to think. Oh, there's my mum's home. And we're back. Sorry about that little delay. Well, not. Yeah. Anyway, so Misty Island. Look at the enemy designs. Just some fantastic enemy designs. The lurkers, that's what they're called. Not the guys that go on the old forums. Not those types of lurkers.
We need blue eco to charge this platform up.
Yes, we do. The lurkers are always, I think, really well designed. Look at this guy, he's a freak. Oh shit, he fucking killed me with one hit. Jesus. Alright, it's awesome. This is such a great level. You've got this rocky kind of, you know, chasms and all that stuff. There he is. There's the, oh god, this guy. Shit. Oh crap, okay. Now listen, that task, the muse thing or whatever it's called, it is actually genuinely difficult to actually get, but I'd say the trick is just try and get rid of this guy, these guys first. Look, this Misty Island's fucking massive. Like, it is a massive level. It is a mammoth of a level. It's got a really calming kind of vibe to it, musically. You know, pretty simple, but, you know, effective nonetheless. That's the best way of being able to describe Jak and Daxter. Gotta do that? Yeah, there you go. Ah, some scout flies. Yeah, this level, it's bigger than I remembered, actually. I mean, I guess I do remember that, but, like, when I was a kid, I reckon I never could beat the level when I first go, like, the first time I went around. I'd always, like, you know, wait until, you know, I could, yeah. Okay, so, what do I gotta do? I gotta go down here. Catch this guy. I wonder how many laps I'll have to do. Hopefully not. Here we go. Damn it. Oh, fuck you. Damn, see, look, this is the problem. We got a bunch of bones everywhere. I don't even know what the bones of what. I'm just curious and kind of scared at the same time as to what this could possibly be. Alright, here we go. I think the trick is they want you to do a lot of rolling and... Okay, there you go. Oh crap, that was perfect, I had it. Wait. Hit that guy. Yes! Wow, got him first lap. What a cool... Oh my god! That is the coolest design I've... Wow! That design is awesome. That is awesome, dude. Such an awesome design. No, but it really is. That is a bloody awesome design. Okay, so we got that one out of the way. That can be a lot harder than you think. Now... Look at that, how good is that, how we get this view? We get to go over to the island, and like, it's all part of one world. There's not anything that we're having to do that is like, you know, like a load, that even resembles a proper loading screen. Like it's, you know, it is just absolutely beautiful. And that's exactly what we've grown to love and respect for, with Jak and Daxter. Now, why do I keep doing that?
Say goodnight, Jak!
Dude, you seem to be awfully calm about his death. Oh, shit. Alright, anyway, can we go around? I'm just trying to think. I'm pretty sure that, you know, there's like somewhat... Let's see, we've already watched this. Now, this is what happens if you get too close to the shores. What will happen is, you can see in a minute, you're going to be eaten by. Yep, there you go. There he is. Damn it. And this is basically a technique to prevent you from, you know, trying to, like, you know, branch out too far into the water that doesn't exist. Now, there's certain things we can, like, glitch, like, entire levels and stuff like that, for your own convenience, and I always thought that was pretty cool. But, yeah, in this case, it's, yeah. Anyway, we'll go down this way first. I don't really know if this is necessarily the right way to go, but you know what, we might as well give this task a go, actually. And in fact, the most annoying thing about this, by the way, that's like, that resembles, that's like Jak and Daxter's nitro plate. This challenge, I think it's down here, I'm pretty sure, yeah. Down here with the zoomer, what's it called, the A-grav zoomer? I've actually completely forgotten. The zoomer, or whatever it is like quite an annoying, like challenge in terms of, you know, in terms of getting all of the bloody precursor orbs. But I'm pretty sure that once we've done this, it should, there shouldn't be any issues with, you know, in terms of collecting, what's the word? Yeah, like, there shouldn't be any. Where am I going? Like, no, anything I'm missing? I just am too worried I'm missing stuff. Yeah, there shouldn't be an issue in terms of collecting, in terms of paying the Oracle guy. Now, this whole task here, very classic. Shit. Oh, the music's awesome, though. Awesome stuff. Here we go. Damn it, this is a tough one. I used to always struggle with this when I was younger. And you know, the thing is that Jak and Daxter, they don't make it easy for you guys, and that's good. I like to see that, you know, where there's actually some proper challenge, and you know, it doesn't feel contrived or anything like that. It doesn't feel too difficult. It is, you know, as Johnny said, it is all possible to complete. You know what I mean? Like, I would argue in Jak 2 there are situations in which I would genuinely say no. Cannot defeat it. You know what I mean? Like, it is a fucking disgrace. Now I'm gonna get eaten. Screw you, prick. Alright. I'm back. Actually, no, let's just do the zoom challenge now. Here we go. Have we actually, we're using this before we would usually use it. Yeah. Alright. So, with this challenge here, what we have to do is that. And that's pretty much it. It's pretty simple. Now, actually, I'm just trying to think. Maybe there are precursor orbs hanging around. Actually, no, I'm pretty sure there are, though. Yeah, under here, see? You just gotta be really careful to not miss them. Mechanics for this flying machine is awesome, and later becomes the foundation of Jak 2, really. These zoomer things, the modern day zoomers, I guess, are kind of based off the prehistoric or this thing in Jak 1. So isn't that interesting? I always thought that's kind of interesting. It's like, you know, she designs the first A-grav zoomer. It better be A-grav, isn't it? She designs the first zoomer, and then all of a sudden, some vintage guitars. Mum interrupted. She walked past. Anyway, guys, let's continue on. And what was I saying? Yeah, Foundation, Jak 2, blah blah blah. Awesome, great game. All right, so let's do this one. There's not too many to go. Actually, you know, I think that if we follow the path correctly, okay. Well, just that's what we got to be careful for, stray little things. Stray little stuff like that. There we go, some guitars right there. Some literal guitars. Now, to anyone that is not aware of the guitar's meaning, which I was just inquired about on my phone just then during the interruption, guitars means good times in traditional Heffernan Jeffries slang, which is a language that they too have coined, along with Sean Jolly and a couple of the other lads, and we all use it to say, you know, guitars, like, good times, like, guitars, do you know what I mean? Like, it just kind of sounds like that, guitars. So yeah, that's what guitars mean. So whenever I use the word guitars, remember, guys, I'm not actually talking about the instrument. If anything, if I'm ever talking about the instruments, I'll probably call it good times. Like, you know, like, that's a good times case, like a guitar case. Anyway, let's focus on this and turn around and get the power cell, which we missed, and because we need momentum. And the thing is, what they do, and by the way, Misty Island gets even creepier at night. Look at the color of the sky. It's just, it's beautiful, but then the illumination of the luminescent, the luminescent, red light, you know, it's very beautiful. It's very, very beautiful. But no, alright, actually, that's right, yeah, we're actually going to go to the place where you fell in the lava, so some great continuity there, you know, just only, it's like, oh, fuck. only like this game can, you know, offer. If, of course, you know, well, I mean, not only this game, I mean, there's plenty of games that have good continuity and shit, but like this game especially, I love it how you get to go to the place where you fall and all that kind of stuff. Now, all right, let's think about this. How do I? Here you go. Oh, damn it. Guys, I figured it out. I'm an idiot. What you have to do is you got to hop with it like that, see? What you do is you press the R1 button, you hop. And then you kind of upgrade that in Jak 2. You can actually go up to different levels. There you go. So look, it's like I'm a bunny. Look. Anyway, let's go get the last guy. I think this is the last guy. Shit. Oh, yes, got him. Destroyed. No. Anywhere else, you reckon? I think we've got all the precursor orbs. That's what I'm hoping for, at least. No more precursors. Oh god, this level gives me such a creepy. Oh, it's so creepy. Star creepy. It's just so creepy, you know?
It's just so creepy, you know?
Well, or maybe I got them all and just. What's the reward? Wait, no, it's gotta be. I feel like this. Don't you get the power cell once you've done it all? There's a guy up there. Look, there's a power cell right there as well. Power cells everywhere. Alright, Why do I feel like that's it? I feel like that is it, but I what was the point in that? Am I missing? I'll have a look down here. Now I can probably, you know, see properly. But yeah, this is going to be a long, long level. Alright. But that's okay. This is Jak and Daxter, where, you know, everyone's excited. And if you're not, then you have a problem. So, no. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Okay, first mistake. Don't try and rush like an idiot. No, okay. Oh, there you go. What the hell? Wait a minute. Is he down in the water yet, or what? Boom, boom, boom. The music just changes. This becomes, like, I'd say, cool, like, action theme one or something. You know what I mean? Like, it's always there when you want something to get intense, which is, like, you know, some kind of thing like this. You know, very, very nice. Here we go. Yes. Look at this. Aha! I'm out. Yes, it's out. Alright. What's all these steaming things? What are they even really trying to do? Like, are they harvesting more dark eco or something like that? Or, I don't know. Actually, you know, I think I know what you have to do. I think I get it. What they want you to do is, oh no, that's this bit. Oh yeah. Now this is a pain in the ass. Oh, sorry. Use? Let me use it, bitch. No. There we go. Now let's shoot out. Oh, X. Ah, yes. That's right. Look at this. See? You have a different bit of energy or whatever. And all these give you wonderful, awesome precursor things. Right. Shoot it a bit higher. But you gotta get, like, you can charge it to the maximum point. Just like this, like that. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Alright, but, oh, there we go. Now, I'm guessing, what did I get that for? Please tell me I actually got that for the other thing, you know, the thing I was talking about. The,
what are you talking about?
I have to admit, I'm impressed. You two didn't screw up. Now that the lurkers can't open that silo, they can't flood the world with dark eco and cause untold destruction.
Ah.
Wipe that ridiculous grin off your face, Daxter. The two of you have plenty to do. Get on with it.
Now that was awesome. I actually skipped the proper entrance thing. This.
It's an ambush!
It's an ambush, damn it. Okay, so I think this is where Thingo falls in, is it? Wait, okay. I'm really bad at this. Like, the combat, they make it really annoying. You know what it actually reminds me of? Oh, yes, ready to fuck, yeah. Yes, it does. Oh, shit. Thanks, Red Ego, you piece of shit. All I do for you.
Better you than me.
Better you than me.
Oh, really? Okay. So, I decided to go back to the hub bit of the level. See, this is like where we caught the thing. And instead, so we can do this, we can go enter the level, like, legitimately, like, the legitimate way. And, oh, shit. It really is misty over here, isn't it? Jesus. Alright. Now that falls down, I'm pretty sure. Now, I'm pretty sure there's, like, a scout fly thing somewhere as well. We also gotta get dead right. Okay, alright. Here's, you can actually properly see the mist piles here. Red Eco. Yes, I love Red Eco. Except I don't really know, and it actually vibrates the controller, which is really cool. You know, it's a good vibration, in the words of that, you know.
It's a good vibration.
Okay, wait, okay, so what we have to do here, I'm pretty sure what they want you to do, right, is get three successive bits there, which will give you enough power to, you know, go down. Now, is there anything? I feel like there is a scout fly somewhere in here. Well, not in here, like maybe below. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go like this. Okay. Okay, let's see if I can get up. Ready? Okay. Yes, there we go. That's how you do it. Okay, ready? So I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna go like that. There we go. That should give us enough time. Just enough time to make it across. Well, not just enough, it's a fair bit. That's good. Look at that. And then we inadvertently trap ourselves because we can't come back. Look, we get the orb, we get the thing, and then, yeah, how do we go back? Ah, it automatically, look at that. What a gentleman. This game is a gentleman. And you know, now that it's not as dark, it's kind of like you can feel the mist again, but in a different way, in a non-spooky way, and more like a China pollution way. Now, anyway, I'm sure that there is something down below. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. How do I keep my...
Hey, Jak! Can I have your insect collection?
Come on, mate. That's a bit incentive to ask. I mean, he's not dead. Look, he's back. Alright. Can you imagine... Think about this. How difficult would Jak and Daxter be if you had lives? Like Crash Bandicoot, like they'd probably, and well, firstly, it'd be a fucking annoying content to have to put in, like find like live boxes and shit, you know what I mean, like apples and, you know, the ecosystem, I think, the ecosystem in this game, like, I feel like is better, you know, better served with, you know, having like, you know, being like this instead of having to focusing on just on eco rather than like bullshit, you know, like collectible things that give, you know, contribute to lives. When I think the way gaming was kind of going in this century, this particular decade, it's like, you know what, lives, they don't have to be a thing of the past, definitely not, but they can be like something that rather isn't 100% needed for every video game. You know what I mean? Like you couldn't have an old game without lives. That's just the way it was. Every game had lives in one way or another. You know, basically that involved death or chances or you know what have you. As I can hear my mum watching TV in the other room, because Dad's away and Jack's got tennis. So there we go. I don't know. Hopefully you guys can't hear that. It's bloody reality TV garbage. You know, as I've always said, Mum, she's a smart woman, my mum, but she still indulges in that crap, and I just I hate it. She watches like The Wire, Breaking Bad, all that shit, and then yeah, New Housewives of Orange County or whatever the fuck. All right, now so there's nothing down here. Is there really nothing, mate? Why do I feel like I'm being deceived? Seriously? I feel like I'm being deceived. There's gotta be, because I'll just bet you that I'll be missing something. I betcha. You betcha, mate. You betcha. Alright, anyway, we can do the ambush thing again with barely any lives. Seriously, this is a bloody hard task.
We remember what happened the last time we were here.
Yeah, Daxter, you wouldn't believe how much I remember. Okay, so what you're gonna do, just be trying to get them one by one. And, well, obviously, one by one, but, like, don't let them get into big paths. So if you see a guy coming here, get the smaller guy, and then you see what I mean? That way you can kind of, don't have to worry about getting a big path as of yet. No. Okay, well, you know, maybe I have to in a minute. Okay. Oh, shit, yes! That hurt him. I was worried that I would, like, hit him and then I'd die. Alright. But actually, no, now that I think about it, we don't have too much to do now. However, before I go to the next level, I will do the rest of the other shit that I need to do. Oh, crap. Okay. Really need some bloody... really need some red right now. I need some all red. Here we go. Oh, crap. God, look at how many are there. Those things look like teeth in there, too. Oh, now it's really bright. I feel like did it just get really, really bright? God, look at these lurker things. They are freaks. Fuck! I fucking had him. Okay, guys, here we are. Jesus, with these guys here, it's a pain in the ass. Alright, now we've got more. I got rid of like pretty much all the same ones I got rid of before. See, these guys here, these ones are annoying. You know what they remind me of? Summon Skull from Yu-Gi-Oh. I don't know why. This really reminds me of Summon Skull. Shit. Shit. Yes. Magically, the door opens. The door has opened, Sora. Thank you, Mote, for reminding me of that quote many months ago. Let's keep you out of the ooze. Alright, so what's this thing do? What does this button do? Here we go. There's the dark eco vat. Oh, that's where we fell in, yeah. Whoops. I think so, yeah. And this is like Gol and Maia's, like, kind of like the place where they work. Their work. It's their workplace. Like, oh god, you know. Gee, Jan, the coffee machine's broken. Okay. You know, alright, there it is. The wonderful world of dark eco. Now, where could the last ones be? Actually, hopefully just out here. Right, no, wrong way. And hopefully this leads us to another good place or something like that. Ready, right out here, and excellent. Could this be it? Let's hope. Okay, maybe two more, you reckon? What's the best? I bet it's two more. Oh, shit. Always doing this to me. This game, come on, you're not being fair. You say goodbye. Alright. Anyway, what are we looking at? Here we go. Oh, shit. What's the bet? This is like... Oh, wait. Yes. Please be the last three. Oh, wait. No, it's not. It's not the last three. Damn it. 340. God, how much is left? Oh, God. Wait, oh, my God. More. Oh, yeah. The last scout fly, too. You know, let's hope. Let's hope that these will be the final ones. 6, 7, 8. And that's going to be a thing. Yep, and I reckon there's two more down there, and I reckon we're done. That would be so great if we had a seamless, if we had a seamless thing. That'd be awesome. Really, I mean, really, really good. Right. Now, what happened there? Right. Just make sure. Please be some stuff here. Wait, yep, 2, 3. Oh yes, an eco vat thing. All right, here we go. God, this is like all this part of the level I didn't even know about. I completely forgot about. Oh, that's right, because that's how you get up to. Ah, yes. Yeah, see, it's like the whole thing is like a quite, I reckon, arguably, I think, well-designed, like, you know, loop you do around, you know. Now, how do I get that one? That's the thing. I got to figure that out. Okay. God, that bloody shit is so loud. You guys probably can't hear it. All right, here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna have to be really quick. What I'm gonna have to do is, ready? Okay, here we go. Okay, oh shit. Come on. Oh, really? That's bloody difficult, shit. This is like an example of like one of those mini challenges in the game, where it's like they're like, you know, here's a difficult, you know. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yes, ahaha. And crap, we are down by 3. Please have the last 3 on this walking path. Oh shit. Alright guys, I could be in some serious trouble. The remaining 3, I reckon it is. Let's have a look. Double check. We'll just go to that one. 147. Alright, the race is on. Would you look at that? Right down here. Isn't that fantastic? What a little hidden little area, which simultaneously impresses me, but also pisses me the hell off. The fact that we have to, Now, actually, I'm just going to see if we can do this. I reckon that we'll just... Oh, and also that can give us enough time to get all the things. Anyway, I'm going to die, see if we get warped back to an ideal place. That's what I'm hoping for. That's what I'm hoping for, lads. And no, it arguably just did it worse. All right, well, you know what? I'll do it the honourable way. I won't cut. I won't go. See you later, lads. Instead, I'm gonna end the part the Oracle, where we're gonna talk to the Oracle, and then the next part's gonna be really boring. It's just gonna be me talking for the first like 5 minutes, or like him talking for the first couple minutes, and then, you know, boom. Anyway, let's. Oh shit! Oh no! Wait a minute! Crap! Get me out of here! I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. Alright. I'm not referring to myself, by the way. That'd be sad. You know, that TV show, I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Alright, okay. Now, seriously, how do I get out of here? Wait a minute, where am I? I am confusing myself. That's the thing, alright. Is it over here? Wait a minute. Where the fuck am I? Oh, that's right, down here. Wait a minute. Is it? Ah, there we go. Awesome. Now, finally get to go back to the beautiful world that is, this world. Okay. Alright, guys. This has been a very fun, disjointed, crazy part. And as you can see, we're on the boat. We're on the speedboat back home. Actually, let's have a look. How long does it take? So that we got all the way here. Alright. It's going. Look, here we go. And wow, I'm pretty damn sure they actually made the destination actually just skip. Look how far away it is, right? It's pretty far. But what they did is, one of the cuts, they actually made the transition even quicker. That to me, is just fucking incredible. If I've ever seen anything like that. That is just truly phenomenal. I'm waiting at the head of Fire Canyon. You've already told me, bitch. Kira, be quiet, okay? You told me. I get it. I bloody get it, okay? Alright. Anyway, guys, in the next part, we are going to be talking to the Oracle, going down Fire Canyon. I think it's called... Yeah, it's better be called Fire Canyon. I wasn't getting it wrong, and I just embarrassed myself for all these parts. I remember Lava Tube. I remember that one way more. Lava Tube, just because it's a freaky name. I remember my... One of my person I used to be good friends with, Jono, he used to be like, oh, look at this crazy, it's like Fire Canyon, like Lava Tube, you know what I mean? It's like a tube of lava, and the music was epic, and all that shit, you know. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. In the next part, Oracle and all that shit. I'm not talking about, no, it's not, this guy's a Dark Oracle. Any Canadians out there that ever saw that show Dark Oracle, shout out to you, because I fucking loved that show. Where the hell is Dark Oracle Season 3, goddammit? Look it up if you haven't heard of it, it's fantastic. Okay, first of two very dumb things, I forgot to do this.
Oh, the Muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
So that's one thing I completely forgot to do. What an idiot on my behalf. And that is a majestic creature. Wow. Absolutely gorgeous. And then the other thing I'm going to do is I actually didn't get that task completed in Misty Island. So, back to Misty Island. How do I get these ones? Do I lure them or something?
Tread the lurkers, Jak.
I did. So if I got to do this again... Damn it, I gotta do it again, I think, because, I thought I got rid of them all, and then all of a sudden, boom, nah, they're still there, look, what the hell, are they, like, hanging down or something like that? I don't get it. That's okay, guys, it's alright, I will move past this, I'll get over it. There you go. I just must have to, alright, here we go. Let's do this, oh, shit, good try. Alright, we'll get our well-deserved, you know, what's his name? Here we go, come on. Oh, he's gone up. That's what happened. They've gone up and tried to escape, right? And then that's when I fucked up, basically. So they are smarter than a fifth grader, apparently. Someone's over, but I can't hear. Okay, here we go. Yes, they've come back down. That's right, because I knew I could see one floating in the air. I was thinking, what's that guy doing? Like, what's he, like, piss off, you know what I mean? Get out of my... Shit. Get out of my shit. Wait, did I get rid of him still? Oh, he's flying up, hasn't he? He's flown up. What a coward. Absolute coward who thinks that he's cool. Alright. Anyway, once we've done this will be great. Wait a minute. Is it really... Oh, God. Why do I... Look, again. God, this part's probably gone for way too long, but... Look, I don't know. What happened to the last guy? Are we just not going to get a power cell, or what? What a fucking douchebag. Wait. He's pretty much completely gone. Alright, there he is. Wait, here he is, you turd. Oh, douche. Oh my god. That's the last guy. Here he is. Yes. Kiss my ass. Got him. That's right. That's how you do it properly. Sorry about delaying this like 20 minutes into the part. I'm a bloody idiot. Seriously. There we go. Thank you for watching, guys. See you see you at the Oracle.
Good! You stopped all the mind-dropping lurkers. They've been threatening the waters around our village for weeks. Bring your zoomer back to the transpad and I'll teleport it back.
Okay, thank you.